Then the match which clinched Wigan's first ever First Division Championship, the massacre of Featherstone Rovers, whose players said it was like catching pigeons.
Yeah.